This video clip presents the changes and enhancements made to the labeling of curtain wall sub-elements in ARCHICAD 19. The way curtain wall sub-elements, such as curtain wall frames and panels, are labeled has changed in conjunction with the new labeling functionalities introduced in ARCHICAD 19. In previous versions of the program, the label tool had three geometry methods available in the info box. The third geometry method was the curtain wall member method. And was enabled only in section or elevation type viewpoints. In ARCHICAD 19, this geometry method has been removed, since the first associative geometry method handles these cases as well. In ARCHICAD 19, simply go to a section or elevation. Select the associative geometry method and place labels on the curtain wall sub-elements individually. A new related enhancement is that the pre-selection highlight now works during the labeling of curtain wall sub-elements as well. When you move your cursor to any point of the curtain wall and press the Tab key on your keyboard, the pre-selection highlight cycles through all sub-elements of the curtain wall available based on your current cursor position, plus the wall curtain itself, with the info tag showing information about the highlighted curtain wall or its sub-element. Simply click to place the label when the sub-element you'd like to label is highlighted with the pre-selection highlight. Another change is that the Design, Modify Curtain Wall, Label All Members menu command of previous ARCHICAD versions has been renamed to Label Curtain Wall Members in ARCHICAD 19. The same command has been added to the Document, Document Extras menu. The command itself works as before. Select the curtain wall in the selection type viewpoint. Select the command from the menu. And in the upcoming dialog, specify the types of curtain wall members you want to label. Then, click the Label button to execute the command. However, the placement of labels has become smarter. In previous versions, the beginning node of the label's pointer was always located at the lower left corner of the labeled sub-element. In ARCHICAD 19, it's now located at the middle point of the labeled sub-element. In addition, in previous versions of ARCHICAD, the pointer could not be turned off for labels showing text ID or unique ID. In other words, in cases of non-symbol labels. In ARCHICAD 19, the pointer may be turned off for all label types, whether they're symbol labels or simple text or ID labels.